The JAMA Network.
These veterans are using mindfulness-based meditation to help manage PTSD symptoms.
Becoming aware of the wandering mind.
Mindfulness is a type of technique that allows one to be more aware of what one is experiencing.
To be present and aware of their thoughts, their feelings, their experiences in a non-judgmental and accepting way.
For veterans John, Jeff, and Janae, this was an unfamiliar way to help with their PTSD symptoms.
I was skeptical. I didn't see how it could help me with my problems.
If you can envision a California freeway at night, that's the type of traffic I had in my head.
I thought it was hogwash, to tell you the truth. I didn't think it would be beneficial, but obviously all the other stuff I was trying wasn't really working.
Doctors Melissa Paluzny and Kelvin Lim and their colleagues at the Minneapolis VA Medical Center wanted to determine if the mindfulness intervention could help. 116 veterans with a diagnosis of PTSD participated in the trial. Half the group completed 9 weeks of mindfulness-based stress reduction therapy. The other had group therapy focusing on current life problems. The veterans were monitored before, during, and after treatment.
Does he have any rituals at home? Does he check the locks?
And also 2 months after completing therapy.
There was a greater improvement with the mindfulness or meditation intervention, but this was a moderate change.
The study appears in JAMA, Journal of the American Medical Association.
Mindfulness skills were significantly associated with greater improvements in PTSD symptoms and quality of life at the 2-month follow-up.
I don't feel like I'm treading water anymore, and I feel mindfulness has brought me back to who I am and who my family can enjoy again.
I wish I would have had the opportunity when I was a young man to have been able to have this resource. I would have been a completely different person today.
I feel peace, and that has been a situation which has escaped me in the 40 years since I was last in combat.
Catherine Dolph, The JAMA Report.